Hey guys, my name is Shotrek and I'm an analytics consultant at Tredence. I joined the firm around a year back as a management trainee. Prior to this, I was working in a large multinational as a techno-functional consultant with their analytics practice. I was looking for an opportunity which would provide a chance to merge my business consulting skills along with the technical aspects of solving problems with data. Tredence, being an emerging startup in the analytics consulting space, appealed to me with a promise to provide that opportunity, and I'm glad that I took it up in retrospect. The last 1 year has been quite a roller coaster while I prepared myself and groomed myself and learned the tricks of the trade from experienced professionals in a fast-paced and dynamic environment. Learning here is a part of Tredence culture, and like many others, I have benefited immensely from it. You can just walk up to anyone or ping anyone, and expert guidance is just one proactive step away. The kind of commitment and willingness to go beyond the last mile to deliver what is required to help your clients win is something that is displayed by professionals across all levels in the firm, and that is what makes Tredence truly stand out from other workplaces in my experience. The journey from being an analytics enthusiast to an analytics professional has been quite a challenging one, but a very rewarding one, and one I would like to do all over again if I had the chance to.
Hi, I am Ati Manas. I did my MBA from IIM Raipur, batch of 17-19. Let me give a brief about my background. I did my bachelor's in mechanical engineering and then worked with IBM for about 2.5 years as an SAP consultant. So as a functional role, I didn't have any technical exposure prior to joining Tredence. Now, I joined Tredence in this April 2019, and it has been a roller coaster ride in this short span of time. The training were really hectic, and someone who doesn't have technical background like me, dealing with R and SQL simultaneously, it was really tough. But currently I am comfortable with SQL, that is what I am dealing with in my project. Someone who loves numbers, who is good to go about data, and who is okay to do hands-on on technical stuff, I would say this is a really good platform for the person to grow, as you will get to have business as well as technical exposure. Though in the initial stages you won't get that much of time to interact with the clients, but I would say right from approaching the problem statement to contributing to preparation of clients board's meeting, you will have really a good amount of exposure in terms of business aspects. Apart from this, yeah, the fun part I would say, you get to have food throughout the day from the office, as well as you get to have no dress code so that you can be in your informal dresses like you were in your grad days. Yeah, hope to see you soon. Good luck, guys.
Hey guys, I'm Rashmi from IIM Ranchi 2017-19 batch. I joined Tredence as a management trainee almost 4 months back. I vividly remember the training days. I got trained in several analytical tools such as R, SQL, Advanced Excel, and Statistics. Besides these, I also got to learn end-to-end problem solving in the form of a mock project, where I actually got to work on a real business problem of one of the clients. The training program is quite rigorous, and it almost made me feel that the B-school life has got extended by another 2 months. But believe me, the end outcome was really fruitful. Once you hit the floor, there will be people around you to help you at each step and actually help in your transition journey into an analytics consultant in a year. The culture here is quite open. You can just walk up to anybody and ask for help. People willing to make a career in analytics, for them, I would say the management training program at Tredence offers them a perfect platform to start their career with. I have had an amazing journey so far, and I'm really excited and looking forward to the opportunities and challenges that lie ahead.